I thought I'd bring you along because I don't really feel like, you know, I thought I could share this with you. So let's start by getting the, take this off of here. We'll start by getting the suitcase out of the closet. Ah, yes. Here it is. It's kind of dark in here, don't you think? Okay. So, where's the zipper? I got this nice one at the reuse center. She turned it off. Is that both of them? Yes. Okay, and how about this? Those things are too hard to do. All right, we'll start with the clothes because that goes in the bottom. I tied these strings to my suitcase to tell it apart from other people's stuff. Oh, look, it's got a bag in there. I never saw that. Well, that's interesting. We may as well use that, eh? All right, so stuff that can fit in the bottom. Okay, so I'll shuffle things around in here, fill up between all the dents. Some socks in there to fill up the dents too. I guess this could go in there. It's got this strap across. Okay. Put some socks in there. I guess if they're smoothly done, then there won't be any bumps, right? Trying to fit everything in. I did get some more stuff, like my homemade socks. Remember when I was knitting socks? Wish I had something so that the bottoms wouldn't get rubbed off so easily. Okay, there's room for another pair under there. And then we have put another pair on the other side. These straps are a little bit in the way here. Okay, so I'll fill up this side. Good morning, Blue Fairy. I'll wear those green ones, even though I've rubbed a hole in the bottom. These can go in. I've got a hole in the bottom now, too. Well, hello there, Nancy, today. Okay. We'll zip that up. Okay. I guess these could have gone in the bottom too. I could keep a pair out, but I don't think I really need them. These are my sleeves, right? I love them. Oh, and there's a pair of red socks too. Oh, I guess these should go in there. And this little mask for a child. In the middle, I guess. Oops, how'd you get turned like that? Put that in the middle. And these can go with, how smooth is this now? That's pretty flat. Alright, there's a bit of a dent right here. Maybe I'll just flatten them out. Okay, and now I don't waste room with all those bumps in the bottom. Okay. That goes in that thing. Long johns. I don't really need them. They don't work. Another pair of socks. Red long johns are really the best. Okay. And a sweater. Bit of a dent down there. Okay, next, let's look in this drawer. That was the stuffies drawer. Okay, and then the next drawer. So these I may wear. So these can all be packed, I guess. Well, I may wear that too when I get to Ottawa. But these can be packed. This I don't want. And those I don't want. And these I don't want. So this is the I don't want it box. And this is also too floppy, so I don't want this. These are extra bags I brought along. All right, let's go back to this now. One blouse, two blouse, three blouse, oops, four blouse. And a sweater, and two pairs of pants. I'm wearing the dress I'm wearing because it's thick and bulky and I want to make more room in my suitcase. All right, so I'll have to turn it around these things. Way is to just roll them up. You can put plastic between them, they won't wrinkle. Okay. Now then. Oops, let me turn it around like that. These things to take. I guess they should go in that plastic bag first. This is awesome shampoo and lotion. This is kind of heavy, and I really don't need it, and I don't need these two straps. I'll put them over here in the reject pile. It's all very heavy stuff. Is there anything else like that in here? Well, toothpaste, toothbrush. I don't use antiperspirant, I use deodorant. It's hard to find. Okay. So then I'll need these three items. Probably won't take them yet. What else have we got here? Got a bathing suit and an umbrella. So then, these in here. Oh no, wait, first I've got to get that. They go in the dry bag. Okay. And they didn't even, they only did the room three or four times. This is good. I'm not heavy. So, well. Because that'll just mess up the room. Maybe that's a good place for this. Oops. this little jacket. I got, you know, the best clothes I have, I got at the reuse center. This beautiful little fitted jacket. And the regular inch. And my dress I'm wearing. I have another one just like it. Okay, now what? Wear this coat, I don't think, but I could. Yeah, if I wear this coat and this, just want to pack the smaller thing, the bigger. I want to wear the bigger things so that the smaller things are not. Oh, another skirt. And another skirt. Lovely dress, which just fell off the hanger. Okay, so we'll take these over here. Okay, guess we'll turn you. Oops, we'll turn you around again. I have to roll all these up. Actually, this one you can twist it. And there are ties. I don't know. But that now is going to leave a bunch of extra room. Shove it beside that. And this one we twisted too. These strings, oh, one is missing. Oh, whatever. Twisting it does use up more less space, right? You get all the air out from in between. This is how you make rope too. You twist them one way and then you go the other way on them. See if I can put that in here alongside that one. Okay. Probably wrinkled terribly. Oh, it's getting skinny and long. Yes, Jack, I am well. Trying to pack up. not sure what these long strings are for. The dress was too long, so I ended up just putting, I tied the strings around my neck. Maybe it would be better to lay that on top. Beautiful. It's an Indian thing. I wore a blouse under it. Okay. That goes under there. That's a bit of it. Alright. My bathing suit in last in case I go swimming again today. I don't think so. I think we're going to go to the Michelangelo exhibit. Okay, so which is bulkier? When I get off the plane in Ottawa, which am I going to want to wear? And how much room do I have? This should have gone in there. And now it's open. Okay, now I also have some mugs. Where do I wish to put them? I have three mugs. So this one, I should put it around, I should fill it. So how big is it? I should have thought of this before. So that's stay. So I will fill it with this. And I have a second mug which I can put on the other end of that. This one. Okay, and then we'll put this on the other side of it. And then I will tuck it down in here with the handles down. Should be somewhere further down in there. Okay. Oh, yes, my machine. This one. And I also have another mug. But I kind of want to have tea before I do that. Oh, did I check this one? Let's see how this thing. I have all these things too. Alright, so the other mug. No, I have two suitcases. But I don't want to keep from doing that. All right, that's it. And all of this stuff. Actually, the wires are the best to go along the edges. Where they won't take any room at all. I'm sorry. I guess you can't see that, but I'm fishing this all in around the edges. Okay, what have we got left? This thing and the pillow. But I do have a second suitcase now, so let's see what's going to have to go in here. We have three jackets. I guess this one should get packed because it's not warm enough for Ottawa. Well, it might be, but it's also kind of heavy. So let's pack this one first. Let me just turn you around. Let's see if we can look in the right way. Okay, so let's see how we can fit this in. We could take off the top, the hat, but maybe not. Just like that. It's highly flatter if I open out this thing. The sleeves where there's a bit of a dent here. Actually, I could probably roll the whole thing up, at least partly, so I can fill this dent with most of this rolled up. Very tight, is it? I have to put you somewhere so I can figure this out. Where are you looking? Guess this is going to have to be both people. Yeah, let's take this off. But then it'll be a lot of work to put it back together. twist it. Just lay it in that spot there, all twisted up. The top and then put the rest like that. Okay. Fills up that dent there. Okay, let's get the other suitcase out. Okay, so I want to take my pillow in here so I can sleep on it tonight. Is that tonight? This is not going to work like that. I'm going to put my bathing suit in this one just in case I go swimming. I don't know how that's possible since we're leaving at 11. And we're going to go to the Michelangelo before that. Hopefully, have time. Alright, so is that all I can fit in this? I could put my binoculars in here. More cords. Oh yes, I have lots of things over here. This cord. Perhaps these should all go in my bag. I don't really need them in my bag. Let's put them on this side in here. Yes, indeed. Guess we should check everything in here. Pens. Now I think I'll keep some pens out. Okay, so, pens, they could explode. They should go in plastic. What other plastic bags do I have? Do I have any bags up here left? I've always got a bag for laundry in a hotel.
And it even says Pan Pacific Vancouver.
Oh, I didn't put my mask in yet. I don't want that suitcase to be too heavy. A little one. Packing, packing, packing.